Hello everybody, welcome back. Most audiences are still wondering why Ali Horton has not told anything about the guy who slept with her that night. Maybe this guy is not a stranger and Ali had been since with the guy on the show, but it is still too difficult to name this character exactly. On the other hand, some viewers believe that even Ali does not know who her baby's father is. As you know, Ali used to be a party girl, so her relationships are quite complicated as well. But other fans think that Ali does not consider too much about her baby's father. The problem about the baby is more serious than the baby's father. It seems the story is turning around a teenager who is learning to become an adult. Ali's father, Lucas Horton, knew her pregnancy. Of course, her matter is more complex after her father appears in town, but her real nightmare will come when her mother knows her matter. However, there is a possibility that Ali was forced to sleep with the guy, or she was drunk, or she could not control herself, then she made a mistake. That is why Ali always finds it difficult when someone mentions the baby's daddy. Maybe her dark story is still not uncovered. If it is true, a lot of new dramas are coming to town. Maybe when the dark side is unfold, not only Ali, but also her parents will also be involved in new drama as well. And you, what do you think about Ali's matter? Seem like some hot drama will happen, so stay tuned. I'll update and come back with the latest spoilers. Thanks for watching. And don't forget to subscribe my channel to get more videos every day.